Welcome to Life Science Law channel. So in previous classes we have already discussed about what is calorimeter and pathology related topic. So this lecture we devoted to Newborn's chamber. So this is Newborn's chamber, and I think biochemistry and microbiology student will definitely understand this chamber. Introduction. The chamber most commonly used is the improved Newborn chamber, which has an area of 9 square mm and depth of 0.1 mm. These two stages are separated from two ridges. One is either side by gutter. The surface of the two ridges is 1 by 10 mm above this stage. This square mm area of contained chamber is divided into 9 squares. The four corner square measured 1 square mm area. The squares at the corner are divided into 16 small squares each and are used for counting white cells. The central square is divided into 25 squares, and each of these squares is further divided into 16 small squares. Each square measured 1 by 1400 square mm in area. Then, 5 of the medium squares are used in counting red cells. Uses of Newborn chamber is counting of white blood cell WBC, counting of total red blood cells, counting of platelets means thrombocytes, counting of sperm count, counting of absolute eosinophil count, counting of cells in CSF, pleural fluid, acetic fluid and pericardial fluid, etc., etc. So in this picture you can see all that points. So these uses questions will definitely ask in every competitive exams regarding life science topics and life science subjects. So this was all about today's class. Thank you.